welcome to the RC update for the week of the 28th. Is it the 28th?
Yep, you can.
Of October. 2013. I am the Dracula. Hello. Welcome. It's Halloween this week, it's like.
Yeah. Are you there talking that thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you not understand?
I mean, with me? Those teeth that you have that are yours.
That are my teeth that I was born with.
Hi everyone. It's Halloween on Thursday.
Yeah.
Yep. We're carving pumpkins.
Yeah!
Are we?
Yeah.
We're struggling to figure out whether carving pumpkins is really possible in New Zealand.
It so is.
Maybe we'll carve like apples. What if we carve apples?
I want to carve a watermelon. Did I spit on you?
No. You're okay.
Good.
We'll carve something. Apple, we could do in the space of the show. I don't think I can carve pumpkin
okay.
in the space of the show.
Okay, cool.
We're going to carve something on Thursday, so make sure you're listening on Thursday. But all the time also as well. Let's get into it.
Yeah.
We're not updating at the moment.
We're just chatting.
Album of the week this week is by Mr. Tama Waipara. You can check out... Well, you guys interviewed him recently.
We did, yeah. He was a good guy.
He's a good guy.
He seemed very lovely.
Yeah, you're already on YouTube, so just go to our name and then the other videos and you can listen to that interview up on the web. But I'm going to show you the album now. Looks a little bit like...
Okay. Yeah, Halloween.
So you can win that all this week. We missed a day, didn't we?
Yeah.
Monday's gone. So, drive shows as well, possibly. So, just listen all the time and you'll get a chance to win. New tracks this week from Solarosa. What was that?
Just like soul.
Yeah, sure. James Vincent McMorrow, he's got a big beard.
He does, and he plays the guitar.
Arcade Fire, new one. I like it, he's better than their last one.
Oh, got you, I'm so sorry.
It's alright. What do you think of the new Arcade Fire song?
I just heard it today.
It's better than the other one.
I like the first one. Okay. That reflecting one.
The reflecty one. Stanley Pedigree put out a track. Local Stanley, so happy to have it. Skaters, Jake Bug, Tourette's, Male.
What? I don't know. I think that's a stereotype, but I have it on Shortland Street.
Yeah, new track from Males. It's been a while since they did stuff, so. And our track of the week is Aradna and P Money with Dapper Man. Love Aradna. And P Money. It's good stuff. Welcome back. News this week, sad news. Lou Reed unfortunately passed away, age 71, so gave it a good go. Of course, of Velvet Underground and various other Lou Readings.
I thought that's what you said, he died of Velvet Underground. I said, ooh, that sounded bad.
Don't want to die of that.
No.
Also, slightly less tragic news, but Fleetwood Mac cancelled.
Yeah, both player got cancer.
Yeah.
What, wow.
So,
good one.
It's appropriately scary news for your Halloween.
I have news.
Yep, what's your happy?
Homegrown.
Yep.
I read it in the paper today.
What about it?
Jin's playing.
Jin.
Wigmore. Did I spit on you?
No.
Okay. Jin Wigmore's playing Homegrown and so are tons of good people.
Yeah, okay. Oh, did that get announced?
Yeah, the lineup's out now.
I already knew it. That's cool. Okay, sweet. The lineup's out. Check that out. I don't have it here.
Jin's playing. Jin. It's in the paper.
Benny and Jin.
These drop.
There's like 40 bands there, isn't there?
Yeah, I'm just reading the good ones. Lady Sex, Sons of Zion, Blacklist, Tootie's.
Lesion Mister.
Lesion Mister.
Yeah.
Beanie Tiffany. Op Shop. Feelers.
Lots. There's lots.
Oh, 60 bands. Over 60 bands. One day.
Wellington.
Eight stages, Wellington.
Cool, there's some good. Some good
positive
news.
There's yeah, always positive a light news in this world.
And activities you should be heading to this week. The
Slave Collector yeah. Compilation release is happening at the Royal. It starts at 9 and it's only 10 coins. $10.
Bank points. This is Friday.
Yeah, at the Royal.
Who's playing?
Blood Spray for Politics, Diamond Sutra, Precursor, and Project Blood. A lot of blood.
It's close enough. It's only it's on the first. That'll be your Halloween show, I guess.
Yeah. It's so scary.
Go dressed up. People might not get it, but.
What, if any excuse to dress up?
Yeah. Some people don't need an excuse to dress up. They just
That's me, isn't it? That's directed at me.
Yeah, that's us. I'm gonna ghost away again. Do you wanna sign off?
That was Shirazi Updates. Hop! Oh, I nearly choked on my teeth.
Happens.
Happy Halloween! Even though it's the holiday for the devil. What? Wow. Oh well. Hang on.
Disappear. Do the. And there's smoke.
Am I out?
No.
Oh, great job.
Good job.